Volkswagen has silently rolled out an update to the Volkswagen Vento in India. The updated VW Vento gets a more powerful engine and is offered in a new exterior color. The new 1.5-liter TDI engine is the same unit employed in the VW Amiyo and the new Skoda Rapid facelift. In both the Volkswagen offerings, the new turbocharged four-cylinder diesel engine produces 110 PS, 108.45 horsepower, at 4,000 revolutions per minute and 250 Nm of torque at 1,500 revolutions per minute. It can be had with a 5-speed manual transmission or a 7-speed DSG dual-clutch automatic transmission. The fuel economy figure of the new Vento TDI 5MT is 22.27 km/L, while the new Vento TDI DSG is just marginally less efficient with a fuel economy rating of 22.15 km/L, RI approved. The VW Vento is available with a 1.6-liter MPI naturally aspirated four-cylinder petrol engine that produces 105 PS at 5,250 revolutions per minute and 153 newton meters of torque at 3,800 revolutions per minute, also in conjunction with a 5-speed manual transmission. For those looking for more performance, the 1.2-liter TSI turbocharged four-cylinder petrol engine is offered. It develops 105 PS, 103.52 horsepower, at 5,000 revolutions per minute and 175 newton meters of torque at 1,500 to 4,100 revolutions per minute, and is mated to the 7-speed DSG dual-clutch automatic transmission. The VW Vento is available in reflex silver, candy white, titanium beige, toffee brown and carbon steel colors, as well as the new blue silk color. The latter's edition is yet to be reflected on the company's website, but can be seen in the new brochure available here. The VW Vento is priced from in rate 16,400 ex showroom Delhi.